Hey guys, JC Sixter back at you, Pokemon Emerald. Right now we are on our, we'll continue on our Pokemon adventure, where we're trying to catch the three Legis. We have already become the Elite Four champions, but, yeah, there's always side quests though, so let's go ahead and, let's go ahead and fly off to, I'm trying to find Route 105 here. Let's see, Route 105. Let's see, where the heck is it? 106. Oh, 105's over here. Fly to Dewford. Okay, for this Reggie, okay, now I can deposit a catfish. Now I can deposit a catfish and, cause I think I need a Pokemon that knows Flash for the one of the Reggies. Yeah, I don't think I need the Rillicant anymore, but, you know, it doesn't really matter, I guess. I don't think I need Rillicant and Wailord, but I guess it wouldn't hurt. It wouldn't hurt to have them in my party. I got, as long as I have Messi, I'm not too worried about catching the Reggies having problems catching. Oh, what the heck? Well, I was worried that kid was drowning when I saw you. Man, every person that I meet wants to battle me, and what the heck? Yeah, so he's, you know, Reggie, one of the Reggies is somewhere around here. Somewhere, I just, we gotta switch around a little bit here. Okay, we gotta go back here. He's somewhere between, he's somewhere around the north area of Dewford. That's what my sources say. Let's see. And this is, wait a second. I see something to the left. I see like a little different area of land. What the heck? Mystical rock. Yeah, we're just gonna use aerial waves. Yeah, after the three Reggies, I'm probably gonna try to catch, catch Latios, or catch the, you know that that red Pokemon we saw on TV? Let's see, I don't know the trainer. Zigzagoon works really hard. Huh. Yeah, well, after the Reggies, we're probably gonna catch the red Pokemon that we saw on TV. Maybe this is the mystical rock that archaeologist was talking about. Read the braille. Then we have to go counterclockwise around here. Yeah, Now I'm gonna switch over to Waylord because we have to weaken the Reggie first. This Pokemon, his sound sounds pretty terrifying. Okay, I'm gonna use you, sir. I doubt we're gonna KO the... Look at that. Yeah, well, I think we're doing pretty good. That last Reggie, we had bad luck on Groudon and Kyogre, but we had pretty decent luck on the Reggie Rock. So let's see how we do against Reggie Ice. Switch over to Messi. Don't let the Waylord get pummeled here. Oh shit! Are you serious? Oh man. Well, let's just go ahead and check Ultra Balls and hope for the best. If possible. Oh, superpower. That sounds like a tough attack. Oh man, we're just gonna have to keep chucking balls and just hope that we catch it. Oh, this is bad. Oh, Messi got KO'd. Oh crap. Might be better just to have Waylord here to take the beating. See, we're gonna use the revival for by Messi though. I think it's gonna run out of icy winds. I'm gonna switch out with Messi here and take the beating. As long as it runs out of icy winds, we should be okay. I think it only has like 15 icy winds, so when it runs out of those, we should take less damage from. From Reggie Ice. Let's throw another Ultra Ball. If we use this, I think we have enough Hyper Potions to outlast his icy winds. See, with legendaries, is always unpredictable because Reggie Rock, I got him on the first try. Then Reggie Groudon, Kyogre, I KO'd them. Reggie Ice, I'm throwing like 5 Ultra Balls and still nothing's happening. Thank you. And man, how stubborn can Rachel Ice be? Man, can't you use Regis is confusing. Like, each one you gotta do something a little different for the cave. Okay, I think he still has some icy winds left, so we gotta use a hyper potion. Use our Ultra Balls. And nothing, just the same old stuff we've been doing all along, just throwing Ultra Balls all day. I'm just gonna keep pressing A and just keep. I'm just gonna just throw all my balls at it. If I don't catch it, then, you know, whatever. Man, this Reggie Ice is stubborn as heck. Man, how stubborn can he be? Into the stupid ball. Come on, you motherfucker, get into this fucking ball! I mean, I hope my language doesn't offend some of you guys. We're liberal on our channel about language to some degree, so hopefully it doesn't offend some of you guys that don't like cursing or whatever. We still have icy winds left. Oh great. Just get into the ball, Reggie Eyes. Just quit the inevitable and just get into the ball. Oh my lord. Oh, jeez Louise. Oh, crap. I gotta use a hyper potion. Oh, wasting my items. Even in Pokemon games, money is important because if I didn't have money, how can I go catch legendaries, you know? How can I buy the items, the healing items I need, and my items I need to catch the legendaries if I don't have money, even Pokemon games. Oh Okay, guys, I'll just stop it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It's getting kind of tedious, I know, but hang in there and we'll catch this Reggie Ice. Take care, everybody. See you guys next time.